For BlueShirtsUnited.com, I'm Jim Cerny, joined by Ranger rookie Carl Hagelin, and I guess by virtue of being a rookie, that of course leads right into first playoff game coming up here. No NHL playoff game experience, so how do you go into this? John Tortorella says innocence is good. How do you feel?
Yeah, no, I think he's probably right there. I haven't been in this situation before, but I obviously play playoff games in college, and I think this is the most fun time of the year. You get out there, and you know everyone's going to bring their A game. So there's no room for mistakes. You're just going to do whatever you're good at and, make sure you do your job every night.
What do you think you can pull from, big D1 experience from college, playing big games and carrying it over into a Stanley Cup playoff game?
It's tough to say. I think more for me it's just, being able to get in, 50 or 60 games this year. I think that helped a lot to prepare me for this, and being around the guys just be telling me that playoffs is obviously the most fun hockey you've ever gonna play. It's not gonna be a lot of chances for or against, hopefully, but when that chance comes up, you gotta make sure you score.
You mentioned guys tell you this, tell you that. Have guys been in your ear? Have you been seeking advice, or you just want to kind of go into this experience and just roll with what you've been doing?
I think, we bring it up once in a while. I'm in the car with Richards and Gabby and Delzato, and, I think they bring it up once in a while how there's so much, adrenaline and everyone. It doesn't matter if you're sore or anything. You can't feel anything on the ice. You just have so much energy, and it's just the best time of the year.
Are you the type of guy that looks ahead? Like, have you kind of projected 48 hours ahead yet and to what Madison Square Garden is going to be like?
Not really. I try to take it day by day. I know if you think too much, it's not going to work out well. Not for me, at least. Everyone's different. But for me, it's I have a different approach. I need to, do my own thing. And then once the game comes, you'll have to deal with it. But obviously, when you're at the rink, you do your best to improve.
Playoff period, going to do your best?
Oh man, I probably have the worst beard on the team, so I'll keep it grow, but it's still baby face.
That's the start right there?
This is the start, yeah. Looking pretty good.
Listen, Hags, good luck on Thursday and throughout the playoff run.
Thank you very much.